Thanks for clicking this link. I'm Lynda Kavanagh, the WOW Gal, and my company is WOW Communications and Training. We are business consultants that focus on sales and marketing issues. This is part of our YouTube series to introduce you to our audiobooks and our individual audio CDs. This is just one short clip to give you a taste of what this type of audio learning can do for you and your business.
Sink or swim, your branding will decide. Well, that's kind of harsh. Yeah, it is. But I'm not here to tell you warm and fuzzy stuff. I'm here to tell you fact and reality. And the reality is, many businesses fail, not because they don't have a great product or not because they're hardworking and dedicated people. They fail because they don't understand consumer behavior and how people retain information about a business, a product, or a service. It's easy to become adrift in the world of branding. After all, so many people don't really know what this branding thing means. Most honest people will admit that they really don't know. For others, they think that branding means creating an effective name and logo. And for sure, that's a big part of it. But branding is so much more. On the high seas, sailors have always known which ships were friends and which were foes. And they knew even before they saw the name of the ship. How? Because they could tell by watching how the ship maneuvered, the direction it came from, and the overall appearance of the vessel. For a business, branding is all about appearances, perception, reality, attitude, and behavior. It's very easy to corrupt your brand, so even your current customers won't have any idea what it is that you do, let alone your potential customers. And you can corrupt your brand with just one mistake. Ugh. Yuck. That's why we encourage entrepreneurs to develop the right brand immediately. Otherwise, people will develop their idea of what your brand is, and their idea may not be what you want. Now, if you are already an established business or a business that wants to create a new brand, you can still gather solid information from this CD. This CD is about 70 minutes long, and we encourage you to use the pause button often to absorb what we've said, but also to think about how it relates to your business or your business idea. The CD is divided into 6 tracks. This is track 1. Track 2 is on consumer behavior. Track 3 is to help you understand how branding works. Track 4 is creating names, logos, and slogans. And if you purchase our first CD, 20 Marketing Tips to Do Before You Quit Your Day Job, on that CD we touched on names, logos, and slogans. But that one's more from a getting prepared point of view. In this track, we go into specific details. Track 5 is picking colors and fonts. And the final track is about stuff. For lack of a sophisticated term, track 5 is stuff that people often forget about, but can have a huge impact on your brand.
Thanks for listening to our audio CD. If you'd like more information about our audio books or individual audio CDs, please go to our WOW store at www.wowcommunications.ca. Click on the WOW store. I'm Lynda Kavanagh, the WOW Gal, and thanks for listening.